I've loved movies for a very long time. Ever since I was a child, I used to get so excited every time a new movie came out. But I couldn't go and watch them often. And it was so hard to even get a movie poster. No internet in those days. So I used to sit for hours with newspapers, cutting out of my favorite movie posters and saving them in albums. I'm lucky. Today, I create my own posters. This 10 years, it's been a journey. It's a journey of pain and gain. It's a journey of creating value. It's a journey of creating things, creating everything from nothing. So it becomes a challenge. It becomes a drive. It becomes a passion. It becomes something that you have to succeed. It's no turning back. That has been this 10 years is about. It's not something that, oh, you can go back and take it easy. No, it's never about taking it easy, but it's not difficult. It's always about surviving. It's always about being number one. It's always about delivering products. It's about persistent. It's about never giving up. That's the 10 years is about, never giving up. So that is something that excites all of us, not only me, but the full team, the full MD family that goes and we keep going and going and never look back, getting better and better and better, creating more and more and more. That's this 10 years is about.
Luar biasa kiprah yang telah dicapai dalam 10 tahun terakhir ini. Semoga di bawah pimpinan Wira Muda Kreatif Manoj Punjabi akan terus maju, akan terus membawa industri film dan industri entertainment kepada tingkat-tingkat yang berkualitas dan menghasilkan karya-karya yang kreatif dan bisa membanggakan bangsa.
When we started MD, 4 months I took to have a lighting concept. Whereas for other people might be just simple. For me, no. I want MD to have its own color. I call expert DOPs to get the right color when people tune in the channel and they say, oh, that's MD show. And it becomes a standard thing already. Then going to the creative, then going on every aspect, on every angles, from the poster to the editing cut, from the script to the final stage going on air. That detail I am.
I believe that you are a promising young guy, have a vibrance and energized. You have a bright future. In Chinese, we have a say that, you know, you take the stair, one stair up every year, you know, you will get higher levels. You are inspiring young men.
Bang Merah Bang Putih was MD's show that hit number one the first time ever for 52 weeks.
Congratulations to MD Entertainment on the 10th anniversary and to Manoj Punjabi on your 41st birthday and of course your achievement. I wish you all the best in the years to come.
The beauty with Chinta Fitri is I didn't create a story. I created characters. The characters became so familiar to the audience that it became them. They could identify with the characters. It's no more the story, it's about the characters. I wanted to create something new for the market. I wanted to create season 2, season 3, so that it continues. Because of that, Chinta Fitri can run for 4 years. Till the end, people were not tired of Chinta Fitri.
MD Entertainment salah satu yang terkemuka di Republik ini. Karena dari film yang diproduksi, 3 yang terbesar itu, bahkan 2 diproduksi oleh MD Entertainment. Dan ini tentu merupakan suatu kekayaan bangsa.
I believe when they say the devil lies in the detail, it's the small things that matters. The small things that makes it huge.
Your office now is one of the most sophisticated office, not only in Asia, but also in the world. And I know that is your dream. I highly admire and praise you since I know that you are always surrounded by a lot of beautiful actresses, but you always put your family as first priority.
I'm proud to be associated with you. The Royal Group is proud to be associated with you. Manoj, you have produced wonderful blockbusters. And today, being the king of primetime television, I'm personally won over by you. The kind of man you are. You have interests in your projects. You have the ability to see them through. Most of all, you have the integrity. The integrity which to me is fundamental on what you say, anyone can bank on it.
I'm a person that goes for value. Definitely, quality is number one. And the rest keep following.
Dia anak muda yang santun, penuh semangat, pekerja keras. Kalau sekarang Manoj sukses membesarkan MD, itu adalah bagian dari buah yang dia perjuangkan selama ini. Karena industri perfilman Indonesia sangat memerlukan Manoj pun jadi. Bersama kita bisa majukan film Indonesia.
We live in the rating world. We are being judged by our last rating. It's not what you did 3 years ago or 1 month ago or 2 weeks ago. No, I don't even consider that. What is today? That's my value. I don't need to see, oh, I've done this in the past 10 years, 7 years, 8 years. That's what I've done. That's in the past. Today is what I am today.
As a leader, nothing delights me more than to watch the growth and success of young leaders in Indonesia. And Manoj has grown tremendously and has set the bar very high for others.
Saya kira dalam 10 tahun yang lampau ini, MD Entertainment telah berhasil dan banyak sekali hal-hal seperti sinetron atau juga full feature film yang di kancah dunia perfilman dan entertainment di Indonesia itu menjadi contoh yang baik sekali buat perusahaan-perusahaan lain di sini. Dalam hal bagaimana MD Entertainment telah membuat film Habib dan Ainun yang saat ini sudah merupakan film yang paling sukses dalam sejarah perfilman di Indonesia.
It was in 2003 that Manoj Punjabi formed MD Entertainment. And in that time, it has gone from strength to strength. It produces hours and hours of quality programming for television and also has made wonderful films like Habibi and Ainun.
Pak Manoj, di usia yang relatif masih muda, yaitu 41 tahun, dan juga MD Entertainment yang relatif masih baru 10 tahun, sudah mencapai banyak sekali prestasi di dunia perfilman. Kita tahu banyak sekali film-film besar yang dihasilkan oleh MD Entertainment selama kurun waktu 10 tahun ini.
It's a relationship you have with your team, with your people, with your partner. How I choose is first of all the chemistry. Everyone has its strengths and weaknesses. I try as much as to focus on people's strength, not their weakness. I make sure that my partner, my team never loses because I want to be a winner. I make sure the other party is a winner too.
Dari sisi kepemudaan, artinya saya bersyukur bahwa ada satu teladan, ada satu contoh yang baik bagi masyarakat kita. Tolong dipertahankan.
Happy 41st birthday to my dear brother Manoj. May God always bless you in good health, happy family and success in business always.
Anda seumur 41 telah mencapai 10 tahun karir special film production Indonesia yang menjadi kebanggaan bangsa Indonesia. Dan saya ingin mengucapkan selamat juga atas berdirinya gedung yang megah ini. Dan ingat, pertahankan apa yang Anda sudah dapat.
Di tangan putra-putri yang relatif muda, menunjukkan kualitas, menunjukkan excellence yang patut sekali lagi kita berikan penghargaan yang setinggi-tingginya.
We will make great movies. I promise you that we will do it.
This MD place is our landmark, our icon. You know, we have a facility for MD animation.
Apa? Wah, apa? Maaf, sebenarnya ya cuman ngikut aja. Ya dalam 29 my age ini kan saya tidak pernah mau berpikir kalau kelabilan ekonomi itu masih berjalan sehingga kudeta hati pun bisa saja terjadi toh.
For the past 10 years, MD has been a great journey. So please join us. Join us for the next beginning. Join us for the MD world.
Here is the grand opening of a unique addition to Jakarta's skyline, the MD Plane.
So it started with MD Entertainment, MD Pictures, MD Music, MD Animation, MD Studios, MD Place, MD Retail, MD Real Estate. All this into one. MD Corp.